A man's been sentenced to 9 years in prison for fentanyl trafficking in Luzerne County. Officials say in January 2023, a federal search warrant found 300 grams of fentanyl along with crack cocaine inside the home and vehicle of Antoine Montgomery. Montgomery was arrested and now faces 9 years in prison.